Good afternoon, doctors. Welcome again. Today I am going to explain you the difference between DNB and MD/MS examinations. So guys, a lot of doctors ask me about the difference between DNB degrees and MD/MS degrees. So guys, the degrees are equally balanced, but the main difference is the examination criteria. And I think the brilliant doctors are DNB doctors. Why? Because they are studying very hard. Their exams are not conducted in the same universities or college from where they study. Their exam is conducted in somewhere another. Their copies are checked by another professors, not the same university. Whereas the MD and MS doctors, their exam is conducted in the same hospital, same professors, they know their face, everything, so they have advantage. They are not studying too hard like as DNB doctors. Why? Because DNB doctors know, because when they are going to perform an exam, the examiner is not familiar, he don't know about him, he is not going to consider anything. If he done wrong, and DNB passing rates are low guys, but MD/MS passing rate is 99%. Because they gain some sympathy also. So there is no difference. Doctors, those who want to continue their studies after DNB or MD/MS in UK, France, Australia, USA, they also have good opportunity, but their result of GMC and such examination, MRCP like or USMLE, the DNB doctors are qualified more because they study very well. From first year they start their study seriously and more concentrating on their studies. MD/MS also studying good. I am not saying they are not studying, they are also studying good. It depends on individual capability, individual incompetence also. So guys, this is the main difference. So don't worry if you are getting admission in MD in a very poor college, or you are getting admission in DNB, very high qualified colleges, very well reputed, then go for DNB degrees guys. There is no difference. Only difference is your studying. So guys, please study hard, study well. This is the main and major difference according to my point of view, but similar. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. Namaskar. Dhanyavaad.